Her husband was violent, malicious, and distant. Her kids now belong